At 34 years old, Christine Danielson was nursing her youngest of three children when she felt a lump. She has no family history of breast cancer or known risk factors, but still, her primary care doctor wanted her to get it checked out.
It literally saved my life. Like, I'm getting the treatment I need because of this. Or else it could have went unnoticed for a while longer and I could have dismissed it. So it's all about advocacy, and you also have to speak up for yourself.
She was diagnosed with stage 3 HER2 positive breast cancer.
My cancer, the fast spreading cancer. So thank goodness I caught it when I did.
The feeling that there were more young women getting diagnosed with breast cancer is not just a feeling. And in fact, the numbers are going up. And this is particularly among women up to age 39.
Dana-Farber Cancer Institute's Dr. Ann Partridge treats Christine and says her case highlights a concerning trend. According to a report in January 2022 by the CDC, the rate of women ages 20 to 39 years old with breast cancer in the United States went up from 2004 to 2018, while the rate in women ages 50 or older went down. Studies also show younger women are more likely to get diagnosed with more aggressive forms of the disease. Routine mammograms for average risk women don't start until age 40, and that's why Dr. Partridge says it's especially important for younger women to be aware of any new lumps or irregularities, and for medical experts to carefully evaluate those changes.
We don't want to be alarmist about this. Most young women will not get breast cancer. That being said, some young women will, and no one should ever hear the line, "You're too young to get breast cancer, that lump can't be breast cancer."
For Christine, who balances treatment with caring for her three young children, she says she wants everyone to know the importance of advocating for your health.
You do what you have to do to be here. That's my mindset. I will do whatever I have to do to be here for my kids.